Hello YouTubers, it's happy Easter today. This is the outfit I wore today. Didn't really feel like wearing a dress, so this is what I wore. Cute little top and denim pants. And then, so I did my makeup. I wore this necklace finally. second time I wore it, but I didn't show y'all. I forgot to do that last time, but that's how I wore it today because I thought it would look cute with this coloring top. It's a dark green and it had like a little lace black on it. I have to wear another black underneath. I'm a mom and I don't like really showing cleavage. I do have some tops that do that, but I'm not trying to get anybody's attention. I have daughters and anyways. Didn't wear any earrings today because I just left my hair down over my ear. You'll hear my boyfriend, he's like watching a movie in our room. Really loud. And in here, seven baby boys crying. Well, they're not babies anymore. Parts of time get rid of them. Anyways, the eyeshadow looks kind of green, but it's not. I put on like black with white, and I put on like a navy. Seems like a navy blue to me. But it's looking green. I don't know why. But that's fine. I guess that's the white with the blue doing that. I wanted to say happy Easter, and I wanted to show what I wore today, and the necklace I finally wore, and well, I always showed you my girls, but they're back at their dad's. My younger daughter wore a yellow dress, and my other daughter wore like I just finished eating a green flower dress. It's really cute. But I just want to say hi for happy Easter and show my necklace. So y'all comment and subscribe below. Thank you. Have a good Easter.